Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my forehead, and this is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. But I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough here on the PlayStation 5. We're gonna work on some more world intel stuff and keep opening up the map, I suppose. It's definitely possible that I should go back to Calm and maybe get some side quests, but opening the map and getting all the fast travel would mean I just like zip over to places anyway, so. Let's activate this thing.
Okay, then. Get him!
I have brutal blood.
Good timing.
One more shot.
He's never in doubt.
What's upstairs? Oh. We need those. So there's like awkwardly nothing in this corner. Like a side quest area to me. To go down. Oh! Did you come find me from all the way over there? My God. Oh, that's the next stage for the, okay. A moment. Ridiculous. Yeah, sure.
You think Bush is gonna be okay?
Hey, what you doing with the hideout key?
Buried it underground so nobody can find it.
You idiot! What if some good-for-nothing thugs break in and we get locked out?
Save everyone the trouble and hand it over.
Not the trouble, anything but that. Just do what he says, boss.
Truly, I've still got a trick up my sleeve. A trick I like to call diversionary tactics. Okay, you know what to do, okay? I bet you couldn't guess who's got it, even if you try.
Me? You see?
The correct answer is... Ta-da!
Me!
Look at these chumps. Our tactics got them totally divergent.
What?
What do we do now, boss?
Isn't it obvious? We make a run for it!
Wait a sec, boss. What about the dude?
He ain't going nowhere. Just leave it.
Oh, goodness.
Let's do it right.
That's it.
The track is a bop, though.
I want them to get away. That's the plan. Once they lead us to their hideout, then we hit them.
I'm sorry to have ever doubted you. Before you resume your hunt, however, I'll need you to unearth the key they use. It shouldn't be too tough to beat our chocobo.
I've adjusted a few of the game settings, so some of the menu stuff or dialogue stuff shouldn't be as spammy. It's a couple of things that are better to be turned off, seems like. Something there, it's just like the scent. Oh. It's like a Witcher trail. Do I have to go through Calm to get there? This is a giant rock wall. We have to go through... Alright, well, it'll lead us back that way eventually. Seem to be stuck. Oh. bunnies. Oh. Can we not get up here yet? Oh, no, let's go in the tube. Oh my gosh.
Go on.
Here we go. Let's go. Nice.
Gotcha. Out. You'll pay for that. Come at me.
Or don't.
Here goes.
You'll pay for
hey,
it.
Hey, you asked for it. Get ready. That'll do. Mind backing off a bit.
Be at peace.
Look at all of them. I've never seen these kinds before.
Hmm.
So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sort of reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house.
The red, yellow, and white. So no blue.
Ooh, now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you?
Where'd the yellow come from? What?
That's a start, but we're definitely gonna need more.
Oh, you can like zoom in on it. That's cool.
Wow, these smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant. A few more couldn't hurt.
Where's the white coming from? None of the sauce. It's not a pizza, there's no cheese on it. It's under the sauce.
So cute and soft too. Perfect for a flower crown. All right, that should probably be enough. Let's go get him to Chloe.
So can you actually just pick the wrong flowers to get different responses or reactions, or how will that work? Or does it matter? These pipes are gigantic, man. What the hell? It's like an old Mako dam system. Goodness. I think this calls for a travel of the fastest variety. Special to towers and points. And fast travel is fast, one might say. No, I'm sorry for what's about to happen. Quickly before Red ruins everything. God. They did that on purpose. The devs. Oh.
Wow. Look at all of these. Thank you. It was our pleasure. I'm kind of worried though. What if mine's not as pretty as Mom's? Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be a florist. I'd be more than happy to help you put one together. Really? We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Okay.
Look! It's just like Mom's. But this one's all yours.
Yeah, I didn't think I could do it, but I did. You two are the best. I couldn't have made this without you.
Yeah, you could. Believe in yourself.
Thanks.
There something I can help you with?
Oh, Billy! Here, for you.
Chloe, did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Grandpa would like one of my flower crowns too?
Yeah, he could use one. He's stinky. I don't really want this Shinra stuff, but save until I see stuff.
Thank you for stopping by.
Good looking. Unless you have to collect like every chocobo barding in the game, which makes sense. Excuse me, kids. Excuse me. I don't want to see a cat wolf come down a ladder. That's it. Okay, do we try Titan again now? I think we try Titan again. Mia, thank you for the gifted subscriptions. I'm not sure who that last one that got gifted is, but okay. What a name that is. Yeah. All right, let's do some organization. He's weak to wind. I need to hit him with the wind. Hit him with the wind magic.
Cloud, have you ever seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop?
Yes.
Evidently, if you notice this, you'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Indeed. The price does keep going up. The game wants you to, you don't have to buy all of these, but that kind of feels like the progression of a zone. Because you can buy all of them. The knockout list. Load screen.
Go on.
Right.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. Bring it! Think fast! Yeah! See ya! Moving on then.
I just realized it's on the wrong key binding. Oh well.
Switch it up.
I'll take her first.
Do we still do we charge him?
Together,
you take over all the time.
Why not?
You're out of luck. After you.
Give him your all. Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Tanky elephants are tanky.
Just like that, okay?
Titan again. Full power Titan.
Get him!
Here we go.
It's over.
That's it.
Gotcha.
Go on.
Gotcha.
so much damage, even while blocking.
So it's my turn? Need more magic.
Deal with that. Follow my lead. Keep it together.
Here goes.
Just in case.
It's your turn.
Hang back.
Well, I can't tell him to go vengeance mode while I like target him. I don't know, man. We're doing no damage to him. This is rough. You know what? Big back versus big back.
May your wisdom guide me.
I'll take care of you.
Bruh. Mana left soon.
Back to good now.
So much damage. Somewhere. How do you... Hmm... I can't get away from him. Uh-oh, what's he doing? Ult go off in time? It did not. Wow. I came back like 3 or 4 levels deeper and I still don't do anything to this guy. Huh. Just so much damage and it's so sporadic too. Try one more time before we go back to the other stuff.
Whatever. Come on.
Not bad. Now, hell yeah. Come on. Let's go. Ready? Come on.
I'm holding block. Apparently it says immune and I took full damage. I don't know why. So much constant damage. HP does he have again? 12,000 left.
That it?
Two Moogle trio for giggles, and it'll help us a little bit. Almost didn't. That did.
Gotcha.
Aegis. Hopefully that hits the Aegis. It did, I guess. So annoying. Once it starts hitting you, you can't get away. Aegis down for this, which I don't have time to really get. I don't know, there's one cast right here. How much time is it to do the Aegis? Can't really tell. Full health than last time. Are we dead? We are not. In fact, dead. Okay. Good.
Stop it.
Okay. Okay, dude. Holy shit. It's really not that he's that difficult. Just that everything he does so much damage, and we do no damage to him. Maybe one more time. This is super annoying. Just, I feel like I just don't have any tools yet to do this. I don't want to weaken him. Like, this one just randomly goes and attacks other things. It's so fucking annoying, man. The moment I see him, I'm like, I'm gonna dodge! And then he just catches up to you regardless of if you dodge or not. What is the point? See? What the hell is that? Literal 180 degree turn. I hate his regular stomp. Avoid that. Cringe.
This ends here.
Leviathan? No, isn't he like not it doesn't matter. I don't know what Leviathan's gonna give us. I just go for raw damage. That means ATB. Can never attack with Aerith to give her ATB. Tough.
Fight at our side.
Okay.
You can do it. I got this.
Damage. Whoops. Oh, he just.
It's your turn.
There. Take me.
I'll take care of him.
Go into the Aegis, but only does like 700 damage. I did none. Or I maybe didn't see it. That was with blocking. Yikes. Okay.
So it's my turn?
I'm just not hurting him. Good timing, at least.
Okay.
get from like 1-1-1-1-1-2-2-2-1-1-2-2-2-1-1? Oh. I got no heals left. Alright, well. How do you hurt the Aegis, man? I have to scan it? Hold on. I need to scan it again.
I'm coming! This one's for you! You can do it!
I got you!
I don't know how I did
I hate you! And when I can't scan it! This fight is dumb! I can't do anything about this. Maybe? I got no mana, so can't do nothing.
Lend me your strength.
Okay, that did interrupt it, it looks like.
I'll take that.
I can't res.
Get him. Go on. That's it.
And there's no help.
One more shot.
He did it again? It has no help. It really does no damage, does it? Just as again. What? How do you hurt him right now? I hit him for one. Stupid. I clearly don't understand it. Or just don't have enough damage. It's the first summon of the game. I think it's supposed to teach you to use the shrine system. But that just seems really lame that you have to use the shrines to depower him to even have a chance of fighting him this early. Otherwise, you just do. Because we can't res yet. Can't use items. Don't have revive materia. Can't res, can barely heal, no items. So I guess I'll just come back to this, but it's always going to be this hard. It's level synced. No matter what level I'm at, I can be level 70. I have more utility and it's always the same thing. Am I just missing something here? I don't hurt him. I barely do any damage to him. I just dumped double LBs on him. And he took like 10% health. You got hit for like 300 damage. Like, and I did a summon on him and it hit him for like 38. So like, what? I don't know why. It's so incredibly tuned for the beginning of the game that I'm baffled. At this point, I don't want to do him again until I have all three, and then I'll do all three. And then if it's piss easy, it's gonna be a weird balancing curve for every other summon then, if they're all like this. There's no time. You can't build ATB, you don't do any damage. I don't know how to break the shield.
Are my trials not challenging enough?
By the way,
Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
Yeah, like getting frustrated at whatever the hell Titan scaling is, considering you just don't do damage, you can barely heal, you have no items, he takes no damage, I'm hitting him for ones and twos, and full-on limit breaks hitting him for 300 damage. Like, what the hell, man? And I guess it can be aspirational, but Seems very strange. Anyway. Let's look at some things. We haven't leveled up and upgraded our stuff in a while. Unleash a wind magic attack without expending MP. Effect chain attack. Okay. I mean, he's weak to wind. Chain attack means yet. Fire attack. It works on enemy ranged attacks. Temporary 3 charge ATB gauge with just her and Cloud. Okay, Miss Syncs with. I guess you can call them as your bodyguard and then you can attack with them. Okay. I'll wait on Aerith right now. I see what these chain attacks do. Two-step. Oh, and Tifa can do that as well. Now Tifa with 3 ATB. That's the good stuff. Okay, where are we going? Okay, I can see the actual little red stool top. Tower over here. Should have put a pin on it. Oh, it's behind the rock. Sniff, sniff. Material levels up. All the way. Excuse me? Oh, indeed. I see one way over there. Where are you gonna lead me? That one. Yeah. Nom nom nom. Stuff. Oop.
To local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
Yes. These are gonna get real annoying and difficult, aren't they? It's gotta be like X square triangle, circle, circle, circle square, X triangle, circle, X quadrant, square, square, like this. But they might stay easy. I don't know.
Excellent work. I hope we can procure data from other crystals as well.
Indeed. My ankles? Weird. X is very confused.
Some interesting jokes.
How's that scaled in this one? Man, like, everything I have set up right now is, just don't have slots for it. Can I make more of those bracers? Ooh, 30, 40, 50 in battle. So tier two ingredients, I suppose. Next area of stuff. I don't have those materials. I want to see if this works on Red, but all his thing is if he blocks, he eventually activates. I want to see if that works. I really want to start leveling, I don't think this is going to work. Oh, that's good enough. Well, almost, I want first strike on Aerith right now, so that we'll be going to combat. She doesn't just sit on zero ATB for like 40 seconds. So unless you swap to that character, they really don't build ATB right now. Which is another reason why the Titan is so difficult, it feels, because if I swap to Aerith, she gets completely dunked on. Oh. Midgar checkpoint.
So, what? We doing this?
Rare grasslands wolf variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. See the way that its mane stands on end? The electricity coursing through its body and keeping its hair upright is the product of overexposure to Mako. This has also contributed to a significant increase in aggression, agility, and speed. In fact, eyewitnesses report that it is capable of catching prey with lightning quickness. By studying this predator's hunting habits, perhaps we too will be able to develop swifter, more efficient ways of felling fiends. Now hurry and collect our data before that nimble wolf gets the best of you.
Piece of cake.
Analyze biological data.
Nothing. Just they absorb lightning. Oh, detrimental status effects. I have stop. That's all I have.
It's on you.
You ready?
So it's my turn? Come on, I dare you.
Oh, are they immune to it? No.
That's it. You'll see.
Hey. That wasn't nice.
Hang back.
That was weird.
Here we go.
Oh yeah.
So it was quite the victory.
Right.
We're unable to complete all the objectives. Might you try again?
So they don't get hit with stop.
Cloud!
Cloud! I see that you completed that challenge with grace and panache.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt?
Why? I didn't know such thing.
In any case, Cloud, I've analyzed the battle data you sent and constructed a new virtual combat trial. I hope it's to your liking.
So a detrimental status effect. Unless hitting with poison. Only thing I think of that I have right now is poison. So I thought the stop effect would work, but. I got the time limit one already done, so.
Take the lead. Follow my lead.
Nowhere to run.
Got it?
You'll not last.
Wow, I
did it. Okay. bunnies. Five grenades.
Fiends roam this place.
Rare Leprechaun variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Observe its prodigiously powerful appendages. These impressive legs not only allow it to run down prey in the blink of an eye, but also hurl rocks with tremendous force.
Okay.
And if that doesn't scare you, this variant is capable of spewing a toxin that transforms its quarry into a frog, its favorite snack. Whether this qualifies it as a true gourmet or merely a picky eater is still a matter of contention. Whatever the case may be, further research could help us to understand how its diet sustains its physique.
Indeed.
So get in there and give it a good beating. Without being KO'd, of course.
My turn.
Oh, they're hasted.
No, I'm cheering for you.
Okay, just keeps attacking.
Allow me.
Weak to fire and ice. Well, you're making them drop the rock.
Don't overdo it.
Oh, so she has the upgraded version. Huh. Well, I guess Cloud does.
Now, Storage, keep it up.
Oh, they got toted. One go as well. Well, now I guess it's time for boss fight. I guess. Or might be a different section. Stuff.
Yes.
Un grenade. So I guess it's around. Down by the that font. Yeah. I didn't know if the two areas had a drop down.
Ooh.
You cannot flee from these battles to lure them out. Oh.
Cloud, you have arrived in the lair of the majestic Quetzalcoatl. Make certain you're prepared before attempting to challenge it.
Only have two ethers this early in the game? Probably a bench somewhere nearby, but not even close. Never mind. It's way up there. Alrighty. Your troll can kick. Today I learned. Yeah, I write this guy's name down. I'll never spell it right again. There we go. Engage enemy. That's a dragon, not a bird.
You're going down.
It's a dragon bird? Sometimes the AI breaks if you keep doing that. I don't know why. It's funny though.
Too bad.
Uh-oh. Weak to ice, cannot be slowed or stopped or poisoned or morphed. Even though it has morphable items, but then it can't be morphed. Immune to stone and percentage HP. Targets.
It's over. Come back.
I don't know how I did that.
Oh.
Keep it together.
Here goes.
Oh.
Get him.
I got
keep it.
It up. Get ready.
That's it.
Yeah.
That in a circle, damn it. Makes sense though.
I'll take care of you. Get him! This one's for you!
It's over. Try this. Don't overdo it.
Ready when you are.
Oh yeah, probably saw me boom first, didn't I?
It's okay!
Hang in there!
Look how low ATB gain is if you're not switching. It's nuts. Yeah, I just needed to see it.
I can help too.
On it.
Try using it. Stay strong. You've got this.
My turn. Gotta give it my all.
Yeah. That was very easy in comparison to other stuff I'm doing.
Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast, and thank you for the valuable biological data. You were likewise able to obtain something of great import, the beast's talon. I suspect that it can be used in the creation of something astounding.
We monster hunter now? Now, is re-engaging it, would it drop a talon again? And apparently I've still missed a combat assignment. Oh, it's through the swamp. That's why. Well, that's a good stopping point if you've been watching live. Hope you enjoyed it. Today was a little bit of a mixed bag so far with this episode. If you've been watching on YouTube, remember you can go check out a whole bunch of other playlists, including Final Fantasy 16 and all of Remake Integrate and the Intermission episode, Yuffie DLC and all that stuff. And of course, as this series continues, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.